when my brother walked in, he was like talking about stuff. I was like, oh, I'll wait. Could we get a hello in Discord so I can range the audio?
Hello, hello in Discord.
That's fine.
Is it too late to say I'm sorry? No.
No.
Have you seen the edit to the video clip of that where they've put, like, Miss Universe and Steve Harvey in it?
No. Oh, wait, no, I have seen it.
It's so fucking funny.
Drive me primed.
Where would you like to go, sir?
To a mission of some kind.
Here's the mission. There's the cops.
Alright.
Get rid of them.
Not off to a very good start.
Not that much, but it's alright. I'm in a limo. I also can't see because I'm in first person. You know what? I'm going to use a revolver. Every revolver. Oh god, that sounds like a sniper. Got him!
He's nuts.
Right, my mansion is not this way. I don't know where it is. I've lost my mansion.
I've lost my mojo!
I've lost my mansion! This revolver sounds like a fucking sniper. Oh god! Oh, thank god. Thank god I hit the tree.
Watch out for that tree.
Watch out for that tree! I can't believe that, like, this is where all the mansions are, where the limousines will normally have to drive. It's like, uphill as fuck. It's like, narrow as fuck corners as well.
We can't even get up the hill.
It can't, what, so you're trying to drive right now and it can't move? This is ridiculous.
You're fucking ridiculous.
Hey. Oh, you get that type of language around here. Ridiculous, you're in a minute, exactly. I'm dead. The VIP's dead! That was ridiculous. Our tires popped just due to the fact that it was wheel spinning trying to get up a fucking hill.
Mission complete. We lost the cops.
Exactly. And Dabby Dozy. I didn't even realize you could buy a mansion up in these hills. Not much of a mansion, is it? Seriously, you can, like, oh, my face. Brian, why would you do this?
My face?
I have a wife and family.
I checking if the trigger was working.
All right. Well, I'm triggered now, so you've trigger's definitely working. You've triggered me, bro. Stuck under this. I'm stuck under this house. I'm stuck under a house. Prime, help! Oh god, I'm falling down a cliff! I'm alright.
So you dive then.
Hey, I see you. Don't. Oh god. Oh. and he sticks the landing. Let's go. I want to see this house. This house that you can apparently buy. But if you compare it to everything else, it looks shit. Alright. Of all the other houses for sale, this looks like a pile of shit. Well, sorry, of all the other houses that are around. I mean, look at the one across the street. Not that much, like...
Shit.
Does it even have a pool? No.
Shitty apartment.
The crappy little apartment. What the bullshit. I want a mansion.
Oh, look at this. Look at the pool.
Well, that's not the house you can buy, though.
Hello.
Dive! Oh. Probably to swan dive into it. Swan dive into the best night of your life.
No.
I do it.
Hey, did you want me to do heists or do you want to do missions?
We'll do some heists this time.
Yeah, we'll do some heists this time.
Hey. You've got GTA 5, you know, I'll have your input. Otherwise, shut your mouth.
Look, no one asked you, alright?
Shut your fucking mouth!
Shut up, you cunt!
Shut up, you cunt! Shut the fuck up, you cunt! What he said.
Alright, I'm gonna jump off Discord for a bit, I'll speak.
Are you, well, it's dead late over that, well, early for you, so I assume you're going to bed.
Not yet.
Alright, bud.
Bye.
See you a bit. Love you.
Bye.
Rhymes disappeared.
I'm just heading back to town.
Alright. No. This is awkward. No! That was the ultimate rock and roll slide right there. Backwards. What?
We can do the two-man class.
Oh, it's crap. That's the annoying. That one's awful in terms of like money. Scyther, this game's still full of hackers? I don't think so. I haven't noticed any. I didn't notice any last night and I was playing for about 6 hours.
Normally, except for the start.
Well, that guy was legit, if I'm honest. I was probably just overreacting, if I'm honest. I'm an asshole. You just reversed into me while I was trying to get over your vehicle. How you doing anyway, Cypher? Welcome to the stream. Nice to see you back again. Wanna find out a new game to play? What are you thinking? What game are you thinking of playing? Sorry, yeah, sorry it's been a while. Finishing the degree. So done now and I've got a sweet pay rise. Time to go shopping on Steam. Well, that's awesome for you, dude. I'm glad you finished your degree and you've got a sweet pay rise. So, 10 out of 10. Good for you, dude. I'm happy for you. Now get on Steam and buy all the games. I'm going to try and buy a yacht on GTA. Maybe. We'll see how it goes. Humane Lab Raids. Let's see if anyone joins. Where the hell? Man? Florida. Hello. Go then. Don't live in a- Oh, please. Please, 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 please. People join, please. Yay. Utah. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's about... Yeah, that's north. I think. Pretty sure it is. Yay! One join. Two join. Please. 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 Anime. Yay! Oh!
The question is now, can we complete it?
Get to the chopper and boat. Get to the boat with the chopper.
Cypher. Cypher, thank you very much, dude. We've got the yacht, dude. We've got the yacht.
Oh, sweet.
Let me get that shit sorted. Cypher, 10 out of 10, dude. I fucking love you, dude. Thank you very much. Bran. Bran. Have a yacht.
Hello, people.
Yeah, Cypher came in. He's just finished his degree and got a pay rise. Obviously just flashing money in the moment. Just give me the rest.
Used to be run by Rashkovsky and Popov's pharma company. A few years ago, it was leased to a shadow company run in part by Don Percival. You guys know Don Percival? Well, he's a warmongering right-wing douche with all the subtlety of a red dildo. Trust me, I've met a lot of them. Yeah, warmongering right-wing douches, not red dildos. Whatever. Point is, Percival is up to no good in that shithole. Nerve agents, we believe. At least, that's what the intel seems to suggest. What I got told on the street, and what my boss, who doesn't want you to know his name, will pay you to discover, because what? Don't worry about the why, just worry about the how. First, got a couple things to take care of. Get the Humane Labs key codes and the armored 4x4s, like the ones guarding the place. You'll do the key code exchange just off Elgin Avenue. You're gonna be me.
If it's a job where, you know, two people have to go off somewhere, just put me and you together, I assume.
Alright.
Not sure how it works. I haven't done a heist in that long.
Been a while for me as well, but I think we'll be fine.
Yeah.
No, we're all separate, I think.
Damn it! There we are. Might be a little while. I'm just paying for this stuff.
My contact's trying to drop her bureau surveillance. I mean, that would be tough in normal circumstances, but these guys have a real hard-on for her. In a non-creepy, just annoying sense. So anyway, we're hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. That's why we got a team of four on this. Let's go.
Nice!
You got it.
Pay for you in a minute. What's going on, Yak? How you doing? Yeah, I've bought it, so I'll redeem all that after the heist.
Sweet.
That's the first time I've ever, like, asked for a donation incentive on my stream and actually got, like, donations. 10 out of 10.
Do you want me to come back and get you, or are you on your way?
Nah, no worries. I saw on Twitter, dude. I saw you got your RE Origins. So is that basically just Resident Evil 0 and then Resident Evil 1 HD in, like, a bundle? That's what I gathered from it. I bet these guys are like, what the fuck is this guy doing?
Grand entrance.
Oh. Yeah, it's on disk and you don't have to install it. Well, that's a fucking 10 out of 10 bonus. Amount of fucking times you get some, you pay for a disk or something on PS4 and it's like, yeah, you gotta download it. I'm like, what's the point of me fucking buying for the disk then? Why don't you just charge for the same price for the download? What? What was that noise?
Car accident.
Alright. You here for the access code? No. Humane letter? No.
Alright. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes.
No.
Can I get sign off? We need to be sure about that.
No.
Yeah. I also bought Destiny on PS4. What? That's like the £30 a game for the Taken King? Legendary Edition thing? Yeah, pretty much. I was thinking about that as well, but I already bought it again on bought Destiny like not too long ago for the PS4, and then this Taken King fucking came out, and I'm now going to pay full price for it again, and it's like, I'm probably not going to play it that much, so, bit of a ball ache. That run though. Nice. Don't let him get primed, exactly. Primed is the objective.
I am so low on health, I'm dead.
Prime, no! Shit!
I went through so much body armor there.
Yeah. Pretty sure I just ranked up for failing. Scroll page up. Sorry, Eka, I failed you. Oh, so did they fucking leave?
Yep.
What a bunch of scrubs.
A waste of time.
What a fucking day. Why would you... Oh, whatever. Oh, well, at least I can go and get me yacht now.
Yeah, you'll have to figure out where you store it.
Yeah, I don't know where all that is, but I'm sure it'll tell me. Give me a second, guys, while I redeem these codes. Turn the stream off for that. In case.
I'm just going to pop out of Discord, but I'll be in your stream when you bring it back up.
Okay.
Ta-ta for now, and see you in a second.
Ta-ta, love you.
See ya.
Love you too.
Bless you.
Prime said bless you. Prime said bless you. Australian lad. No, it's Josh's friend.
Don't bloody insult me.
He said don't insult me. I'm calling him Josh. Oh. That's the Megalodon one. And... There we go. Jesus Christ, my money. All right, everyone. Have a look at me dash.
How much you got now?
Let me just count the numbers. I'll put everything in. I've got.
I'm gonna put a bounty on your head.
No. Don't do it. Let me just count it in the bank menu. It is $11,585,449.
Yep, definitely putting the bounty on.
Hey, stop it! Don't. Right. So, sponsored advert. Jock tease. Hey, is that you crashed into me? I assume.
Oh, I wouldn't do that.
Oh, you sure? Alright, 8 million for the yacht. Chrome fittings or gold fittings? Gold fittings, of course. I mean, what else? We'll have blue. We'll have shiny blue. Really shiny blue. What color will we have? We'll obviously have the Voyager, I think. What's the most expensive? I want to see how, like, yeah. That sound British. What are we gonna call it? This is gonna be the hardest choice of my life.
The UACHT.
What?
The UACHT.
UACHT. Watch. What? Is that a slang over in Australia for something?
No.
You sure?
Yeah. I just made it up.
MFP. I'm expecting the actual full thing now. Motherfucking pirouette. No! Deck yacht. No. USS Cock and Bollocks.
That's a good one. You could name it after him because, I mean, he made the last donation, so.
True. HMS Neil.
Thank you.
Buy me a yacht. I'm buying my yacht. The USS Cock and Bollocks. Yeah, Cypher. I'm gonna let the USS Anne. The SS Anne. No, we're not doing Pokemon references.
Cypher. The HMS Bollocks.
You want Cock and Bollocks? Or the HMS Bollocks?
HMS Bollocks.
Cypher, you're picking this because you know, you donated the last thing, so you tell me a name, we'll do it. If it allows me to. The HMS Bollocks sounds good, alright. What does HMS stand for? Does anyone tell me that? Does anyone actually understand what HMS stands for? Just want to know.
Her Majesty's ship.
Her Majesty's ship Bollocks. Yep. Forbidden text. Fuck! Right. Why? I was fucking... Oh, for God's sake. I was in the middle of something.
You got payback.
I mean, I should have gone into passive mode now. I'm not sure. Fuck's sake, is that all that menu gone now? Imagine if that went through that transaction then. Like, midway through, I'd be so pissed. Gold. Blue. HMS. I don't think Bellend will work either. Cypher, what do you think? It's gonna have to be creative, I think, if we wanna get around the forbidden text rules. HMS Fuck Knuckle, okay. Done.
Did they go through?
It hasn't gone through yet, but I can. It's accepted. So it's HMS Fuck Knuckle at the moment. HMS Fuck Knuckle. HMS Fuck Knuckle. That's what we got. So Cypher, you're 100%, that's what you want it to be called? The Her Majesty's ship Fuck Knuckle? HMS Betty Swallocks. Do it, awesome. Right, so it's 9.9 million. The Aquarius, gold fittings, Vera's blue, the Voyager colour, and it's called the HMS Fort Knuckle. Done. Right, now where do I go? I need to go work out where I fucking get it from. You are now the owner of a personal yacht. This can be reached by sea or by air. And can be used as a floating apartment. I've already bought it now, mate. I can't do anything to it. I don't think. We'll see when I get to it. You can phone the captain to request the nearest call. Oh, right, okay. Captain.
Brendan here, captain of the ship.
Request. Request boat.
We'll send the tender right away.
Right, let me put a marker down. Oh, yeah, we're going there. Oh, shit. I got a yacht, boys. Fuck. Right. To the HMS Foot Knuckle. Oi. Oh, I can see it.
It's fucking huge. Holy crap!
Right, our jetty is over here. We've got to swim a little bit. But our little boat that's going to take us over is over here. I'm in quicksand at the moment. Oh my god!
There's another one out there as well. That's cool.
Mine's better.
Comes with a chopper and everything. Look at the name.
Oh my god! What? What, Fran? I'm on my yacht. Shut up. I'm on my fucking yacht. The Her Majesty's ship, Foot Knuckle. All right. On my yacht. Don't start talking to me while I'm on my yacht.
Hello, big boy.
Hello. What? Hi.
Put the madre, son of a bitch.
The chopper. Jesus Christ, that chopper's pimp.
Put the madre, fuck son of a bitch, shut your fucking mouth, bitch.
Your mama's a son of a bitch, people. Like you.
Awesome.
Your nigger mama is, bitch. Fucking nigger.
Let's have a look at me. Have a look at me quarters.
Hello. Yeah, you little bitch. Put that, shut the
I'm
fuck
sorry,
up, bitch.
Bro, but I am not a nigger. Sorry.
Excuse me.
Put the madre, shut up.
I have a captain. What is your...
Wait to stay there.
I said, shut up, puta! Your mother is a whore, bitch!
Oh my god, can I turn this guy fucking off? Where are these arseholes? I don't want to talk to any of them. Like, just fuck off and die, please. Talk again so I know who you are.
The only word you know is puta madre. That's the only thing you know. You're not Spanish.
I think we've got everything working just about perfectly. I want to mute these people. I don't want to listen to him at all. Whatever.
Puta's the only word I know? Dude, are you that stupid? Wow. Console faggot.
Your mom is stupid, faggot.
Jeez, you've even got gold-plated anchors. Stupid.
Oh, a mom joke. How immature are you?
That's immature.
It's a bit good. I'm your second father. Yeah. Who I'm talking with? What's your in-game name? What's your in-game name?
Looks like someone's gonna report you. Looks like someone's gonna report you. Someone's gonna report you. No.
Oh my god. Cancer. Gosh.
Report sus. Oh god, that's horrible.
I can't see who's talking either.
I am, thank you.
There you are, now I can't hear anyone. How's it look then, Primed?
From this position, it's pretty bloody good. Just chilling out in your spa.
Oh, well.
Living the high life.
I didn't know Prime had boobs. I've taken passive mode off.
You'd be shocked to see the bottom half.
So I wonder if people can attack us. Enter with nearby friends and crew.
Oh wow, this is sweet.
Oh shit. I have a barmaid.
Oh, wicked.
Hello. Hello, get me a drink.
I get two. She's French.
Mmm. One of the best. I'd have preferred an Australian, if I'm honest. I wonder what people do to buy these things. Either rob somebody or get a baby. Don't ask questions.
During his bar. Here you are.
She's foreign. Replace her.
Nice comfy chairs.
Dude. Why?
I've got to take the smoke.
Hello, sir.
Well, I'm getting drunk on my arm. Screw it. Oh, shit. I'm alright, don't worry. Okay, now I'm getting a bit heavy.
Maybe I serve you one too many.
I pay you, you just let me drink, alright?
Oh wow, in your bedroom you've got like a rocket launcher and C4 explosives just sitting there.
Let me come look. It won't be a second. I'm just a little bit drunk.
I'm pretty high at the moment.
Okay, well... You just come show me where you are, and I'll be there in a second. Hello, how you doing? Oh,
you need a hand?
I'm okay.
You're right, getting down the stairs.
Yeah, I'm fine. Yep.
Oh, good job.
Yeah, I'm alright. I'm fine. No, okay. Where is my bedroom?
Just to the right. To the right.
To the right.
You can make it.
To the left.
To the left.
Oh my god, yeah, you're right, it's just C4 and rocket launcher, just chilling.
How cool is that?
What the fuck? Okay, I like this. No.
Just chilling, Cedar Rapids.
Exactly. No, I need to sleep, because I'm kind of drunk. Getting in the bed.
Oh, what, you get a sniper rifle as well?
So wait, I just get free shit. I get free guns for days.
Mopping for days, Dad.
What about to the sniper?
MG. In the next room. Then there's a MG in the next room.
Alright, Josh, calm down. Run your microphone around. I think you've taken the MG. Couldn't see that.
Yeah.
Got a rifle there. Wait, what? Change.
Close.
Oh, change clothes. Oh, damn, this place is huge.
Question is, can you drive it? No,
I don't think you can. That'd probably make for a hell of a mess, if I'm honest. It'd probably defeat all the reasons to have a captain. Should we attack the yacht? Please do. That's what someone just said. Should we attack the yacht? Wait, apparently one of the yachts have started a war of some kind. They have as well.
Yeah, another yacht's move.
It has as well. I wonder if you can move them then. Not as in like drive them, but...
You should be able to.
Well, the guy's in here. Hello. Oh, yeah, I can. Give me the word and we'll get back. Oh, I've got to move. 25 grand a piece every time to move it.
God.
I know. I can move it next to where them guys are, and that's at the terminal. I've got it under control up here.
I'll have to get a change of clothes and dress up as a pirate, and then raid the other ship.
I wonder if this thing comes back if I blow it up, though, the helicopter.
Probably have to pay to get it repaired.
Yeah. I got a heavy sniper rifle which I didn't own before. Got it given to me.
Oh wait. Stay there.
I don't think Reyes was too happy with my response on Discord.
What do you mean I can't?
He's like, someone bought me the stream as well, HD. By the way.
Thanks.
Hey?
You're watching my stream.
Yeah. That's right.
Alright.
He's like, someone bought me RE0 HD, and I'll pay you back tomorrow, Kappa. I'll buy it tomorrow, Kappa.
Buy it tomorrow, Kappa. No, I don't think Rice cares. I'm just wondering, like, how all these little boats... Hey. Stop it.
Hey, look, there's all bird shit on the railing.
You what? We'll knock you overboard, you cunt. All right. I'm like nearly dead.
Have you got a switchblade?
Yeah. Oh wait, I've got a cool little pose apparently. Oh yeah. Lean them around. You're littering on my boat.
That's alright, the bartender will clean all that up.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, but then you're gonna pay him, you see.
No, we're not paying her shit.
Yeah, we kidnapped her. Fuck that bitch. Let's see what else I can buy with my money. Transport.
Bitch better have my money.
War stock. Part of the heist update. A Valkyrie. Can't buy a Valkyrie. Could buy a Buzzard Chopper for a little bit more.
Are you making it rain, Will?
Oh, I can make it rain.
All you've got to do is call out York Arena and play the song Storms, Kappa. It'd be funny if you did that and then just starts raining in GTA and you're just like, what the fuck?
Yeah, what the hell?
What the hell? We didn't even fight yet.
What the hell? We didn't even fight yet. Hey! What the fuck, Brian? It's gonna be cold in here now.
Well, you turn the thermostat up. down.
It's alright. It's a nice summer's day.
Oh, he's... sun's going down, mate.
Hey, when you live up here in fucking Townsville, it doesn't matter if... fucking hot. Actually, no, it hasn't been too bad lately. We're meant to be getting another hit.
We never checked the bottom of your boat as well.
Oh, okay.
Oh my goodness.
Why would you do this, Primed?
I did not do that.
Well, apparently you blew me up.
Apparently what I did, but I didn't do shit.
Why would you do this? I can't believe you've done this.
I think it's because you cannot go near other ships.
Right, okay.
This is your captain, Brendan. I literally did nothing then. Goddamn
47.
Well, we'll try a helicopter. Alright. Are you sawing like your desk in half? Or are you having a good old itch?
I'm sorry, all of.
Hey.
Yeah?
What?
Huh?
Ah.
Huh? Eh?
Eh.
I can't even get a helicopter here because we're at the airport.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna have my car dropped off, and I'm gonna drive to the helicopter. That'll take us to the. Why they put it over there? I'm over here, knob.
M2.
Go on, Primed. You guys having a proper jam.
Can you jam you in a minute?
Hey.
Look can I that. Watch?
I can join if you want. Human centipede text 3, I mean.
Oh, mate. Nah. Nah.
That's a minimum.
Oh, wait, what am I doing?
As long as I'm the front guy.
Full of shit anyway, so.
Not as much as the second person.
Oh. Oh god.
Ten out of ten driving.
What do you mean? I haven't crashed once. I just lost my way, that's all.
You just crashed again.
I didn't crash. You're seeing it on lag. You're seeing lag. You just watch your stream.
You just hit a cement truck.
I didn't hit anything.
You just hit an old lady.
Well,
what's she do to you?
Fuck the old lady. I'm rich, I don't give a shit. I crashed into that. That I definitely crashed into. I bet you didn't crash for you though.
Oh yeah, you did.
Oh, alright, okay.
Oh, there's your chopper. I'm sitting in the back. Oh, sweet. There's champagne in the back.
Oh, sword.
Clothesline out the back. Rander out the front. An old rocking chair.
Got lit up and everything.
Land on the front, and then we'll go downstairs and have a look at the bottom.
Alright.
sheep or two and a kangaroo.
Nice landing.
Got champagne, you got champagne in the TV.
Yeah, I was drinking on the way.
I shouldn't even know this. Oh, okay.
Are you kidding me? Is that it?
What?
God.
Why are the steps for nothing? Okay, I'm confused.
How do you get down to the engine room?
I bet that's it, but I wonder if you just, you're not allowed to see that bit of the ship.
Is it too much horsepower we can't handle it, or?
I assume.
Come here, big boy.
This is creepy as fuck. I mean, this is the shit right here, man.
Like, do you have to pay anything extra, like, on top?
Not that I know of. Well, for, obviously, for the updates, for the upgrades to the actual ship itself, then, yeah, but that was, like, all up front. Other than that, I don't know. I don't think so. I'll just check my phone while I'm in the... while I'm in here.
As you do.
As you do, yeah. Let me just check. I could buy the Kraken submarine. Fully customized with everything from hot tub to helipad. They had the biggest private yacht that money can buy. Yeah, yada yada yada. I wonder where the, pretty sure there was like a limousine you can buy. I don't know where you buy it.
Limousine riding, jet flying.
Woo!
Wheeling, dealing, son of a gun. Alrighty, gentlemen, I shall be getting some...
Okay.
Get to bed, Josh.
Get to bed, Josh.
Yes, mum.
First time you've ever watched
that. See you later, bub.
See you, mate. There you go, you just passed it.
I saw it, but I'm pretty sure someone was saying you can buy one It was like 1.5 million or something for a certain.
Really?
I don't know, it was like a turret. I think he must have been talking about the 1.5. Oh yeah, turreted limo. Yeah, 1.6 million. 1.65, basically the rest of my money, but it's a limo with a turret on top of it.
Sweet.
Are you jacking me off?
Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah, I'm cool with that.
I'll continue then. You look pretty excited from my view, so.
Definitely. Woo! Woo! Ultimate. This is my favorite one.
You're doing anything on my screen.
Why not? Try it again.
Nothing.
Oh. No, like the arms out in front of him, going like, playing the keyboard?
Nope.
No. That's annoying.
Probably because I'm not in the spa.
Shit, what? Okay, oh, you just left apparently.
Really?
Yeah.
That's probably why I didn't see anything.
Probably.
I'll rejoin. Thanks for shooting me. Oh, that'd be right. Now the bloody server's full.
Oh, fuck. So you can't join me?
No, I'm stuck in a queue.
Fuck's sake. They say how many?
No.
No, alright, okay.
Well, not at the moment anyway, it's loading, so.
I don't know if it does have like, I don't know if it has an actual queuing system or not. I could probably just join another server and it'll put my yacht there.
I'm in game now, I'm loading.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm in my apartment.
Let me see if I can find you on the playlist. Yeah, you're in. Should I come get you?
That's right, I'll drive down. Unless you want to fly over.
I'll meet you on the beach if you want. I was going to fly over. But if you're already driving down.
If you can't, sir.
Very welcome.
Looks pretty cool at night.
Does, doesn't it? It's all lit up.
Hoping you could dive off the second floor.
I assume it'll be possible, I assume. I do it into the sea. I don't think you can do it into the jacuzzi. I have to go buy some new clothes to match my new lifestyle.
Totally pimp yourself out.
Dude.
Can I be your bitch?
And if you want. I paid 1,700 on daily property charge and 50 quid for the mechanic.
It's not too bad.
No, that's easy. Right then, we'll take the boat back to the shore, get the car, and we'll go shopping. Oh god. We'll take the fancy boat.
Indeed.
Let me just check my calculator. I assume someone's probably put some proximity mines down. I don't see anything. Yeah.
That was interesting.
Yeah. One way of putting it. No way. Crunch, crunch.
Good on you, AMD.
You are?
Good on you, AMD. Display's driver stopped working.
Oh. Lovely. What, just took $7,000 off? Didn't buy anything. Oh, okay. I assume something happened. Hello? I think that I accidentally just bought something. I did.
Are you going for the sophisticated look?
Yeah, I'm probably going to go for the... I mean, you can get, like, designer stuff that's just... looks really weird. Then you're trying too hard, and you're a young guy who has no brains. So, yeah, I'm probably going to go for some dapper-looking... Is there a purple suit? I might try Joker.
I think there is, actually.
There's one that's like, it's kind of purple, but it's not really as vibrant. I can go for a white suit. That red one seems... Nah, red one seems kind of nice. Do that. Then, need accessories. Which would be... Some glasses of some kind. Pretty looking things. Not hipsters. Aviators. Yeah, aviators. Old.
What the fuck? Now it's saying social club is not available.
Yeah. Ah. Ever. What? What? I do. Yeah. Oh, well then. Why? I want this headset that I'm wearing. Ram?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I'm talking to... Not you, Ram. My girlfriend. Do you hear me? On these. Why? Fuck's sake. I don't know what that was either.
Those bow tie, oh my god.
Yeah. Ron. Really don't want these headphones. Really don't want them. I can buy my other ones. Why?
Yeah, but she does. She needs those.
Exactly. You need this pair, and then I need
Stop
a pair.
Stop encouraging him.
I need, like, I need, I. Well, you need this pair because. Stop it! Stop it! Ah!
It's amazing. I'm just closing my eyes, and all I hear is.
I love you, Prime.
Oh, I'm in heaven.
You need this pair, and then obviously I'll need a pair, so I'll just buy the new headphones that I want. Please?
Please?
Yeah, but don't want you judging me. Understand that I'm doing it for your benefit.
Yeah.
I'm doing it for you, babe. But babe, it's not, but babe.